Leche, kapag ito kung bahala ka, tingnan mo.
Leche,
Ferrari. Puta! Leche!
Hey everyone, it's your boy Hash and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am getting a new car and it's a special car. Bakit special? Kasi ito yung isa sa pinakauna sa bansa and I've been waiting for this for 2 years now and it's finally here. It's a bit expensive. Ito na yung MC. 2 years ago, sabi ko, hindi ko lang afford ko, but i-reserve muna natin and we'll see. Sabi ko, the cost is a problem for another time. Tsaka ko nang iisipin and that's not a good mindset. Simo na lang kasama ko right now. We're also going to be getting the reactions of anyone I can. Right now, simo na lang kasama ko.
Anyone you can? Para nang pupunta ka sa kalsada to get anyone.
No! Okay. Sila ma'am o Alexis. Ivana, hindi ko alam kung may taping siya today. So we'll try to get their reaction and we'll get mine kasi I have never seen this car. I have never driven it and I've never even I've never driven a car similar to this. So, yeah, hoping for the best. So, I'll see you when I'm there. So, dito na tayo and hindi ko pa nakita yung kotse. Insync kami ni Mona kasi tinanong kami kung ako mag-drive pa uwi, sabi ko. Si Mona, sabi niya.
I got this.
Tapos lumaki yung mata, sabi.
Bago ko lang frequently dinadrive kotse ko this month lang. Pero malakas naman diwala sa akin ni Kuya, di ba bro?
Kaya may insurance. Sorry, kasi Mona came here just for the payong. If sinapang extra. That's my car. By the way, this is a new color so I've never seen.
Wow!
Yung dalawa yung driver nakita ko. Nakikita ko yung dalawang driver sa truck tumitingin. Baka kasi pogi ako. Pumogi ako.
Pogi yung kotse mo.
Nung nag-drive ako, nakita ko ibang tao parang nag-head turn. Yan ba yung feeling ng mga babae pag tumitingin mga lalaki sa inyo?
Like, ano yung head turner?
Oo.
You the right? Oh my god, this is your sister?
I told you, you're
wearing
the same dress.
Hindi din, tedyo, pitala mo, kita ka pa rin namin.
Wow!
Hi!
You the right?
Yes.
So, nandun na yung sister niya when I was doing the binaba ko yung bita na, hey, need a ride. Nandun na yung sister niya sa likod. So, nakita niya. Nakakaya.
Nagtago pa si Kuya. Di naman tinted
yung bita
niya. Bye-bye!
Bye! Bye! Okay, ma'am na lang ako mag-iabang. Ayaw ko na dito.
Mag-garage store tayo.
Ha?
Gusto niya mag-store ng
garage. Ganda naman ang cycle, no?
Ganda, no?
Ginamit yun?
Oo.
Ayun na, yung orange.
Hindi yan marunong mag-drive.
Ma'am!
Hindi.
May video, bakit ako sa'yo?
Sige.
Ah, andito sa camera kami. I'll show you sa taas. Look!
Matayo na?
Nag-angkas kami.
Ay.
Tunay?
Ah.
Oh!
Ang sinabi niyo! Sabi mo kanina pa, ulitin mo.
Grabe yung pogi.
I know. Ako lang to.
Hindi, ikaw.
Wala nang kabayo.
Kasi ilo mo sa kabayo dito, nawala. Aha, ayun o. Oh, sabi ko sa inyo may kabayo.
Gusto ko yung tuwari, ma'am. Ashim, okay ako sa ganyan. Tatagapin ko yan.
Ako din.
So, ikutanan si ma'am just around the block.
Guys, alam mo yung sasakyan na to, nakakapogit, nakakaganda, nakakasexy pa. Gaya ko hindi sexy, sexy.
Puta ka ma! Leche!
Ashim, leche!
Sexy
pa siya! Puta ah, di ka mpucha. Ashim!
Hello!
Huwag kayo kumakadyot ng gano'n, leche. Next time, guys, si Mona magdadrive nito. Comment down below, isasakyan ni Mona.
Oh.
Anytime, sis ko sino sa inyo, guys. Nasa inyo, isa sa inyo ang maswerte yung pagdadrive ni Mona. Hindi ko lang alam, guys, kung magugusto. Ayun! Ashim, let's go!
Ma'am, 50 lang yan. Ma'am, 50 lang yan. Patuloy ako ng police officer. Go ahead, 50.
Go, go, go. Ayan, oh.
Hello.
Hello. Motorcycle lang yan.
Umawa kayo, guys!
Abnormal!
Umawa kayo! Abnormal mag-drive. Leche, kala niya nakakatuwa. Good night! Ma'am! Leche, kapag ito kung bahala ka, tingnan mo. ka.
Okay.
Bye. Good night.
May next victim pa.
Fit check.
Ano gagawin natin?
Eat.
Okay lang, pwede tayo kumain mamaya. Get to what we're gonna do now. Hindi mo alam gagawin natin. Hindi niyo pa alam.
Oh no!
Can I come here? That's my car. It's
nice.
Calling you.
Ang ganda ng power! Send the engine. Ganda. The dashboard.
What do you think of it? Sabi ni Ma'am at ni Mona, pupogi daw ako dito.
Yes, I think talaga. Has Alexa already seen it?
She saw it but hindi siya nakapasok because may errand siya that day. So ngayon, daanan na natin siya.
Ang ganda ng latest design. Even online, I haven't seen this latest design. And then the dashboard, it's so...
Huwag ko lang yung dashboard.
It's so sweet. Where did you go for a Mustang?
Ayun, nakita ko nung palabas pa lang, ang ganda. Hindi mahuhulog ah.
So guys, we don't need sound trip kasi the sound of the engine is...
Your trip.
Is the trip. Guys! Bilis ng acceleration.
Guys, si Uri calling.
Saan niya?
Ngayon lang. Wanted you to experience yung ganon. Si Ma'am, nung ginawa ko, napamura siya.
At least I didn't say Ma'am, I didn't call her.
Called for guys, ha?
The, I called the audience.
You're calling members. For guys. Okay, so, what's all your thoughts on the car?
Passenger princess for the moment and out of town tayo, bro. Bagyo tayo, yung mga mahabang ride. This is perfect for out of town.
Lahat kayo, gusto niyo ako maging driver niyo lahat? Si Ma'am, si Mona,
this
ikaw?
This car is made for out of town, kasha.
Kasi yung legal actually masikip, so...
But we don't mind.
They won't mind as long as I drive fast para hindi daw sila masyadong matagal. Grabe. Okay, so this is from Alexis. Sabi niya, I have to see the letter.
What of course. Kulangat ka.
Talagang drawing siya. Sabi ko rin drawing to. Tapos, yes. Ito. Saka ano? Congratulations on your new car, lover. Can I be your passenger princess, Alexis?
It's like a proposal gift.
You're proposing to me?
Proposing as ano lang.
Oh my God!
Parang like an applicant lang. Flying for as a passenger princess.
Hey, you're already one. Hindi ko siya pinapadrive.
Already
one?
So
already
may isa one. Pa? 1, 2, 3?
Yeah, Mona. Huwili na ako with the trap. Si Amira kanina.
Okay. Sorry, wow. Walang blue. That's the closest to your car color.
2 years ago talaga, almost 2 years ago ko sabi, pinapakita ko sa nila, saying, should I reserve or, you know. Then, yeah, I got it. Si Gabriel, sobrang mahilig siya sa mga kotse. Nanalo ko nung Honda pa lang yung sasakyan ko. Tuwang-tuwa siya. Kasi pumasok, ang kula ng sasakyan. So, let's see his reaction naman ngayon. Dito siya. So, hi!
Hi!
Hello!
Hi!
Wow, what's this, Ferrari?
Here.
Let's go. What's a horse logo?
It's a Ferrari.
What about that one? It's also a horse.
Yeah.
What's
it's
that?
It's a Ferrari.
This one?
Yeah.
The horse isn't standing, it's running. So it's different. That's a Mustang. You like cars?
Yeah.
Alam mo, mahilig sa cars. Hindi mo yung damit niya, di ba? Wanna go in?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Hindi ko alam yan ang suit niya ha, yung naka-Ferrari outfit siya. But yeah, as I was saying, mahilig talaga siya sa mga kotse. What do you think of the car?
It's so cool.
Wow, nice ride. Parang kailangan mo ng air freshener.
Oh, actually, mabango mo.
Mabango ako.
Mabango mo sa
so, ako ang mabango mo here.
Wala yung need to refill pag mabaho na yung car.
Just call me.
Ganda na yung screen. Magkatikita
ka yes.
Ba? Parang dalawang iPad mo.
Parang bagay dito yung ano eh. Holding hands while driving.
Oh, smooth mo naman today.
Of course. Ganyan kapag passenger princess.
Let's go.
Char.
Bagsak ah.
Yeah. Saan tayo punta?
Oh my goodness!
Oh my God!
Bagsak, binagsak mo agad. Ayoko na. Yung klase yung passenger princess.
Test ba yun? I
think. Na lang sinalo mo.
I think. Okay. You failed as a driver. Hindi ako nag-fail as a
ano?
Passenger
ano?
Princess.
Ano?
Dapat may bayad to eh. Hindi free maging
free
princess.
Free na yung ano?
Kasi para kang may role. Number one, you're the DJ. Two, you hold the camera sometimes. Three, waist girl. Diba? What else?
Wow. Look at that. Sobrang linaw.
Mag-turo sa'yo kung paano mag-reverse. Hindi ako tinuturuan! So, papakita natin yung car reveal sa kanila.
Bonggang, dami pera. Oh, thanks bro! Best brother ever!
Hindi sa iyo.
Oh my God. Bigyan mo rin
music.
Grabe.
You're the best brother.
Yes.
Guys, I got a mustache. Ito guys, deserve na deserve niya yan. Ang ganda ng color. Very hardworking si brother. So, deserve niya talaga. Nilaloko lang namin. Pinag-usapan namin. Sabi ko, kunwari pinigay niya sa akin para ma-pressure.
I rate this car a 5 out of 10.
Hindi pa kasi gumagalaw.
Dahil dyan, hindi gumagalaw a 4 out of 10. Display lang pala. At dahil hirap na hirap ka mag-drive, I rate it 3 out of 10.
Kasi dapat diretso, harurat, boogs, gano'n.
Buhok, tangina!
Sugot na kay mama, bawal magganyan dito sa village namin, ha? Hindi, pero ang ganda ng kotse, yung sexy talaga. No char.
Pero yung totoo, baka ibento ko?
Totoo? Puta ka, ka-reveal mo lang. Yung pala, ibibenta ko. Hindi ka lang nag-reveal.
Hindi kasi ganito. So, nagustuhan ko itsura 2 years ago pa lang. So, nireserve ko. Tapos doon pa lang nag-isip. Wala akong alam na. Sobrang ingin ito, diba?
And then... Ang ganda nga, ipapansin. Alam namin nandito ka. Alam mo ba, pag pumunta sa bahay yan, alam ko na nandito siya kasi ingin ang kotse.
Eh, may problema is, maingin rin yung isang kotse ko.
Ay, wala na. Maingin lahat.
Maingin ka
din
naman.
Oh! Also, very expensive to maintain.
Ganyan yan. Alam mo, kinongratulate ko pa, work harding.
Nireserve ko lang.
Tapos deserve. Tapos hindi naman niya feel na deserve niya.
Tapos feeling ko, sabi ko, reserve muna. Tapos na mag-iisip pag ano nakuha na, paano bayaran na everything. Tapos biglang, na-drive ko sa traffic ng 3-4 hours.
Ganda.
Sakit sa paa. Hindi gumagaya sa isang kotse ko, ah. It's medyo mabigat, I guess, yung car.
Bye! Yabang, alam mo naman, yun na yun.
That's it for today's vlog. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment what you'd like to see next, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!